So there's quite a few reasons why you would need to come to Gramado. First of all, Christmas. This place is decorated with Christmas decorations all year round. So if you enjoy Christmas, this is the place for you.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go. Take a look in the 5 and 10.
Okay, people, tomorrow morning, 10 a.m., Santa's coming to town.
Santa! Oh, my God!
Listening once again with candy canes and silver lanes aglow.
Food? I don't know. There's hundreds of restaurants here, mostly Italian, so hopefully you like Italian food. All right, Meghan, I think it's time for our first drink here in Gramado. You can't shop and not have a beer.
We need one.
Cheers. I'm not feeling very well, so this should cure my cold. Cheers, babe. We're at another restaurant having another drink after some shopping. If you're a vegetarian or vegan and you're in Gramado, come here to mix. Really, really good. We just had a sandwich each and some organic juices.
So good. I had lime and strawberry juice. So tasty. Cool.
And shopping. You can shop till you drop, people, and it's super cheap.
Hi. Hello. Do you remember me?
No, I'm sorry. I was in here yesterday. You wouldn't wait on me?
Oh. You work on commission, right?
Yes. Big mistake. Big. Huge. I have to go shopping.
Love shopping, eh? All year round, people, this place is decorated with Christmas decorations.
And it's 28 degrees right now.
Yeah.
It's 28 degrees.
Well, their summers are winter, that's why. It smells good in here. So we're just driving back to Florianopolis from Gramado, and we stopped for lunch at Mirador Restaurant and Cafe.
That's it. Our road trip through the south of Brazil is over, and we are heading back to São Paulo today. It was really fun. We had a great time. Only a few little speed bumps. And yeah, it's a really cool place to explore. Right now we're just stopped at a roadside cafe. There's someone playing the accordion. And of course it's a buffet because that's all there is here.
What a beautiful forest view. Someone's burning the Amazon forest. It's a nice view.
No Fortaleza, but
still nice.
It's not bad.
On the road again. Do 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 do. On the road again. Oh.